The Hangover. A devilish product produced from too many vodka oranges the night before. The cure? Some like the salty, grease-filled pleasure of a McDonald's Big Mac, while others find it refreshing to sweat out the toxins with an hour's gym session. Me? Nothing beats a warm, savory smell of Maggie's two-minute chicken noodles. A theft? A crime? Broke-ass uni housemates. The perfect subject for any food-stealing criminal. And I've got two of them. Adele Robinson. Pretty as a picture she is, but beneath that lies nothing more than a vengeful femme fatale.
Currently, she's the sole citizen of Starvation Nation.
Last month, she caught me out using the last of her Silky Shine shampoo. $20 a pop. She's been bitter ever since. Taking into account that over the past week she's been starving herself on fad diets in the hope of dropping at least 5 kilos before the week's homecoming dance. Bingo?
Luke, what are you doing?
Bingo.
If not Adele, then Simon. Simon's bad boy reputation for food stealing goes way back to when we first signed the lease.
I know, right?
Clumsy.
Yes,
messy.
Did I tell you?
Loud.
Fuck, shit.
Flying under the radar this whole time, Simon is the foodie felon.
Luke, I am 27 hours in on gameplay, and your soliloquy is kinda killing my vibe, hombre.
No! Not until you've confessed to your noodle-snatching crimes!
What?
You don't remember last night at all, don't you? You ate the last of them last night. Look, the seasoning packet's still stuck to your sock.
So all this time I've been the anti-hero in my own film. Damn. Guess I'll go buy some more.
Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha!